and have a flip-flop or something like that. All right, made a lot of progress. All right, well, not the best map if you're trying to come from behind, is it? Nurse. This is a little gutsy. We're doing stealth work. I'm a stealth gamer. I'm a stealth gamer. I don't want to find out about Scourge. I don't want to find out about Scourge. Yay, no Scourge. Done. Trading, as long as he doesn't die. This is fine. This is even more than fine. This is good. This is actually exactly what my build is for, and why every time I think I'm ready to let go of deliverance, I just can't let it go! sure I've been on a tour of the map. And she's still coming. I'm looping a nurse, I can't even see. Done. I keep getting gens done, and I keep not getting escapes from my effort. That was an interesting thing. All right. My heavens. They're out. Well, they're not out. Okay, I think we can do this. So I'm obligated to go back. That was an awkward play. I wish she'd heal. There we go. We did our best. We did our best. That was intense. She was gonna get one and said she got two. That's what's unfortunate. Like, the smarter play would have been for the 3K to happen, but, you know. Does she have Stabiffle? We'll never know. Oh, it's a streamer. All right. We'll say hi to him. Yeah, he just let the entity do the walking. Show me them perks. No Stabiffle, huh? Okay.